North Korea's state media has confirmed the rogue nation tested a super-large multiple rocket launcher yesterday. South Korea's military and the Japanese Coast Guard detected two short-range ballistic missiles. The launch came days after North Korea said it was ready to resume talks with the United States. Negotiations stalled at a summit in February, despite Donald Trump's meeting with Kim Jong-un at Korea's demilitarized zone in June. There's no date set for official discussions.